Greetings, critical viewers. Are you guys ready to go to Freezeazy Peak? Because it's this way, I think. We finally get to go through this 260-note door. We actually have 400, so we're overachievers. Let's go. Oh, yes. This is the Gobi's Valley area, which I'm not really sure why. I thought the next one was Freezeazy Peak. Am I incorrect? Boom. Oh, here's another. Oh, these are those boots. I thought that maybe, I think there's a shortcut in one of these doors. Anyway, welcome to my playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie HD. If this is your first time doing one of my videos, I'd sure like to know. Although it's not, because these videos have undoubtedly poor SEO. I'm like 90% sure. What is this? Oh. Thanks for the feathers that I don't need. God, I don't know why I insist on walking everywhere when I can just make Kazooie carry me around. Oh. There we go. There's that jiggy that I hit with the grunty switch earlier. Ooh, I didn't get that in the last video. Yeah, die. Oh, God. I'm sure I was chastised in the last video for that. I don't know yet because the last video hasn't been published, but as of the time of this recording. Anyway, well, let's look for Freezeazy Peak because we just unlocked that at the end of the last video. And I really want to play it. Alright, so that was needlessly complicated. How do you get this thing open? Oh, I think it might be a grunty switch or something. Alright, let's check it out. I think this is the way to Gobi's Valley. Yeah, that's the entrance for Gobi's Valley. We don't want to go there yet. That's the sixth world. Hey! I almost didn't see it. I got a mumbo to- Shh. The freaking camera, man. This way. Is it? Is it this way? Yeah, ooh. Okay, so this is the second area. What's the note limit on this? 350, we could go through if we want. We could go all the way to like Mad Monster Mansion probably, but we won't. Here we go, here's Freezeazy Peak. In we go, and we're gonna try to get all 10 jiggies. Although with this one, I'm not really sure if I'm gonna remember all of them, because I don't think I ever got all 10 jiggies on this one as a kid. Might be wrong, who knows? Ooh. Hang on, what am I doing here? Oh. Well, you know what, screw you. Okay, here we go. All this for, all this for a mumbo token. What? Get it. What happens over here? I never do first person view in this playthrough. Oh, it's it. There we go, let's go into Freezeazy Peak. There we go. The peak's got another new move waiting for you, if you can find it. Now, I want to make it clear, I like all the music of Banjo-Kazooie, but this world is pretty much the worst music. That's not to say it's bad, it's just worse than the rest. Oh no, crying polar bears. Where's our presents? Our dad Boggy said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages. Wah. So yeah, you gotta find, oh, okay, well, cool. Yeah, you gotta find stuff for him. Hang on a second. Is there a piece of honeycomb in here? Okay, there's not. For some reason, I thought that there might be. So let's go look for Boggy. I think we've actually got to, like, beak buster his belly or something awkward like that. There he is. Hey, stupid. My stomach aches. He sounds like Ray Romano. I don't know, that's what I think of. Hit! Wait, maybe I don't have to do this. Maybe I have to... I don't think I can do this, actually. I don't think it'll let me. Yeah. Okay, I think I have to, like, ride a sled or something and land on him. Get it. Oh, no! I hate these snowmen! Look at these assholes! Oh, they're the worst! I forgot about them! Crap! Let's just collect some notes. Oh no, it's the invincible ice cube! Actually, it's not invincible, it's just a gigantic pain. Here, come here! It's great! Oh. Ow! That's all I get? Alright, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Oh man, okay, I'm trying to remember where we go to get Jiggies. Because there's 10 of them. Oh wait, let's go. Okay, let's go over here to the molehill first. Get this out of the way. Time for some aerial action. Oh cool, this is a cool move. Beak bomb attack. Nice one, Goggles, tell me more. When you're flying, press X to launch Kazooie at a target like a missile. It costs a red feather each time. Oh no, a red feather! Man, those are rare. I'm not full up on those. So yeah, these are significant because it's the only way you can kill these stupid... Oh god. Stupid snowmen. So yeah, let's go ahead and take them all out because it's really annoying having to, parade around with all of them around. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No! I messed it up. Flew too low to the ground. The good thing is, oh god. Good news is, got Mumbo token and a grunty switch out of it. So let's go ahead and stomp on that. Cover our red feathers. Okay, where does this go? Oh, nice. Oh man, that's gonna be a big pain to get to that one. You have to do some puzzle with the, I know, I'm gonna bounce on that box in a second. Like I said, I wanted to kill the snowman first. Just because having them around is pretty much awful. Yeah, you have to do this thing with the running shoes. There we go. There's another Mumbo token, wow. Oh my god, so I think there's two more? Question mark? There we go. Well, that's one. Man, they all leave a reward. That's really nice. That's right. Turn toward me. Come here. There we go. Oh, and that's how you get a Jiggy. Oh, that's why. You know what? I don't think I ever did this as a kid. I don't think I ever... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Let's have a talk here. How exactly are you locked? You are on ground level. That is so ridiculous. I don't even want to talk about it. All right. Can't raise my voice with this microphone because it's really picky about... Oh, come on. I didn't know that there was one right here. I would have gotten it earlier. Yeah, this microphone's really picky about how high I raise my voice. Get these right here. I don't think that these houses are... I don't think they do anything. Yeah, they don't. They're not really good for anything. Except during the sled race. Wait, what? Yeah, there is a sled race. It's great. Get them. We gotta turn into a walrus. Ooh. Oh, one of the presents. Give you to someone sad. Well, I gotta find two more. I can't give you yet because then the siblings will get upset. They don't have one. One present for each child. That's what I say. That's what I always say. Let every child have one present. Man, is it just me, or have I discovered, like, an absurd number of Mumbo tokens so far? What happened there? Okay. I know I'm not going about this in an organizational way at all. Probably really haphazard and driving you guys crazy. I'm sorry about that. Whoa. Oh, I don't need any gold feathers. Okay. Well, we'll just save that. Oh, no. I thought it was going to dump me into the ice lake. Good thing it didn't, though. Okay, let's go up the scarf, because that's fun. Oh, look, isn't it cute? You get a note, and you get a feather, depending on the color, and they match. Wow. Ah, damn it. I was going to try to save these for later when I might be, when I might need, red feathers, but they kind of blend in. They kind of do their job a little bit too well. Kind of hard to see. Oh, I almost didn't see that one. I always liked climbing this shit. It was fun. Okay, I see you, Jinjo. I don't know how you got over there. Like, these guys are so helpless, but how'd they get in their predicaments in the first place? You know what I mean? I think there's a bigger problem here with these Jinjos. All right. Hang on, I gotta get on this pipe. Okay. I did it! But wait. Ugh. Good thing I was doing the talent trot. Jiggy? Yes! That's actually our first one, I think. Ow. That's really bad. We need to get a move on. Okay. Oh, no, you can do it, no, no, oh, shit. Oh, good, the water saved me. Is the water too cold for you, Banjo? Who are these trash-talking ice cubes? Gosh. Hey, let's go ahead and do this one. This one's easier without the snowman throwing at you. Where are the Twinklies? Protect us from the Twinkly Munchers as we hop across to our tree. If enough of us get there, we can light the tree for you. What the hell? Excuse me. No, that's not fair! Man, need to let it line up. Damn it! Man, damn it! This is really terrible. What's an easy way to do this? That's not fair. You showed up at directly the wrong time. That's not. They strategized this shit. No! Oh, this is awful. I might as well just give up. Or maybe stop doing it like that. How do you... No! There's gotta be an easy way to do this. I wish you could... I don't understand why you can't just... Why you can't just punch him? Why can't you just punch him?
Nice tasty lights, those. Try again, bear. We're still hungry.
The hell? Now I remember why I didn't like that one so much. Because it's stupid. There's a Mumbo token here. And I'm pretty sure you can climb up into it. Oh, that's right. Oh, a termite. There's a present. Burr, it's cold. Nice warm backpack for me, too. Yeah. Well, it's not going to be your home for too much longer, because I got to give it to a kid who wants the present. Holy crap. Lots of notes in here. I think there's a Jiggy in here, too. Am I wrong? Red feathers, we don't need those. Please be eggs. Oh. I'm supposed to go in here... After, okay. Yeah. After I finished the challenge. Just wasted a bunch of time. We're gonna have to come back in here. It's too bad. Okay. Don't worry about it, though. Don't worry about your time being wasted. All right, I gotta figure out a different... I can't remember how I used to do this. It was a different strategy. All right, I think I've got it down this time. Yeah, I will try harder this time. Ah, come on. What? All right, we'll just have to let that one get eaten. You gotta get it in a certain rhythm. If you do, you can get two off like that. Oh no! Also, they're invulnerable while they're eating light bulbs. It's really stupid, but it's just what you gotta put up with. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh! Okay, got two there. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I don't know if I got it right! Okay. Phew. Yeah, you gotta let some get sacrificed, unfortunately. It's not something that I can really get past, but... Yeah, see, like, that one has to die if you want any other ones to get through. There we go. We did it with, like, 15 seconds to spare, too. That was close, but we made it. Now switch us on. Yeah, this is an elaborate jiggy right here. Okay, I think we can do it with eggs, which I would rather not traverse that. Oh, come on. Okay. So, oh god. Oh god, 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 oh god. So stressful. I hate timed missions. Alright, you gotta fly through it three times. Which is friggin' annoying, but whatever. I did one. Does it count? No, 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 no! Oh, no! I didn't realize... That makes me so angry! Ugh, how can a game be so fun and yet so enraged? I'm not even gonna try it. There's really no point. Let's just heal up and wait for the next opportunity. Waste some more eggs. Can't wait to waste some more eggs. How come Kazooie has no trouble walking on this snow? Absolutely none. Oh, I know. Thank you. Thank you for those low texture light bulbs. I know. All right. Now, unless I'm mistaken, I have to shoot the star button again. God, this is gonna be a long video. I apologize in advance. All right, this time we're gonna do it. This time we got this. Oh god. This is by far the most difficult star to get on this world. It's just they make you freaking jump through hoops. The star needs to be made out of fire, really. You gotta be freaking me. Okay. Now that that epic fail is over. No, no, no. Get in, get in. Did it again. Easy. Okay. No, 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 no. Get in. Oh, so good! Not good at all, actually. Terrible. And while we're here, let's just go up, let's just cheat on up to the snowman. Shall we? It's really great. Finally got the third present. Take me to the kids, I'm the last one. Okay. Well, I'll be the judge of that. Okay. Now let's get to the top of this stupid hat. Hi. Hello. I got the jiggy. that I earned earlier, that I just now got. Excuse me, this is red. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that was awful. Get it. No, 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 no. Oh, oh. We got it. No worries, you guys. Oh my god. I think I've failed more times in this video than I did in the Clanker's Cavern one. Which, that took some time, I gotta tell you. Okay. Oh. Whew. Might as well get these eggs because I wasted so many of them earlier. Get on protecting those light bulbs, or rather letting them get eaten, because that's what ended up happening. A lot of you guys have been asking me if I'm gonna play Banjo-Kazooie. And the answer is, I don't know. Maybe. Would you guys like that? To be truthful, I never actually beat Banjo-Kazooie. I did beat this one though. That's violent, but awesome. Oof. And for some reason we get a Jiggy. Your sled? Practice for the big race now. Man, what a typical, negligent, fat, beer belly American dad, am I right? Oh, pardon me. I'll just go give presents to your kids. Let me just, you go train for the big race. By all means. I'll just go make your kids happy. Guess what? I'm your real dad, or something. There you go. Wow, thank you, Brown Bear. There you go. You got a Jiggy for me, you little shits. Here's something for you. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Man, their dad sits on an ice throne. They don't even have beds. Wow. And he takes a family picture with two of them, but leaves the other one out. Meanwhile, he has a picture of the snowman out. And he's got a picture of me in here. That's really creepy. He didn't seem like he knew me. Yeah, so I think we've decided that Boggy kind of sucks. He's kind of an a-hole. All right, now let's continue on with the note collecting and such, because there are quite a few over here that I... Oh! Thank you. Man, I don't like it when they're not frowning up in the upper left. I want them to smile. Smile, Banjo and Kazoo. Hey, there's another one over here. Along with some notes and a Mumbo token that I haven't gotten. Speaking of Mumbo tokens, there is one over here as well that they so cruelly hide in the corner right here. Like, what a cruel joke. Okay. I think we're done with ground level shenanigans for now. We can't go to Mumbo's hut, but... Yes. Yikes. A nasty, fierce bear. Stupid Wazza. Come here. Apparently you're impenetrable. Ugh. Okay. That was a nasty joke I made. Phew. It's safe for Wazza to come out now. You freaking serious? Ah! I hate you so much, Wazza. Finish. Oh, because we gotta race some what's his face. All right, well, let's go do that then, I guess. Okay, we'll race him first. Let me get these notes. 85. Good.
Hello again, buddy. I'm waiting for someone to race me.
We'll race you, numbutt.
Sorry, you're too big for my sled. I can only race someone smaller.
Oh, we've got to become a walrus. All right, here we go. Excuse me. I've got some Mumbo tokens I need to spend and some notes to collect, apparently. And some other walruses to befriend. Oh, God. All right, you need to cool it. Wake up and transform me. 15? That is costly. But first, gotta get up. Oh, come on. I understand, Jinjo. I understand. Wow, this is pathetic. There we go. Notes in here. So we've captured all of them except the orange one. Which I think the orange one is actually... We have to become a walrus for it. Here, is there any behind your throne? There always is. Or there usually is. Maybe this one right here. They like to stick Mumbo tokens behind stuff and then position the camera to let you not let you see it. Well, there we go. Banjo gone all fat. Got big teeth. Her. Oh yeah, it's real freaking funny. Joke's on you, Mumbo. How many notes do you have? How many jiggies do you have? That's what I thought. Loser. You're a loser. You'll always be a loser, Mumbo, in your stupid hut. What can you even offer a woman? Okay. I think this is actually... Are these the last notes? Are there five right... Yeah, there are. Wow. I thought that there was... thought that there were more in the cave, but I guess not. All 100 notes on this world, just like that. What can I say? Now let's go sled against this bear. It's a lot like the segment in Super Mario 64 on the similar ice mountain level. Hey, Mr. Walrus, fancy a race? Hop on the sled if you do. I think that's what he said. All right, now I'm gonna be rusty on this, so. Steer your sled through the red slalom gates and beat me to the end. Got it? I'm probably gonna get corrected on my pronunciation of slalom. Oh god. Man, you're slow. He's gonna cheat though. He's gonna somehow get ahead of me. I just know it. Whoa! Shut up! How'd you do that? You are bigger than me. Oh my god. He does this stupid thing where he knocks you off. Oh! Hate it when he does that shit. Hate you so much. Come. Ugh, how are you supposed to get ahead of him? Oh my god, I almost didn't. No! Oh! That was a glorious recovery. But I don't know if it's gonna be enough. I made it. Come on. How are you supposed to do this? No! Oh, that is bullshit! He accelerates at the end! Not as fast as old Boggy yet! Look at that, even my sled is slumping!
Come on, Mr. Walrus, jump on the sled and try again.
Alright, let's try again. I don't know why, like... But I can't figure out the pattern to this. Look, see, it's so deceptive because it's like at first it's like, look at how fast! Look at how slow! But then, like, I don't understand how he gets ahead. No! Look at that. Look at those moves. So good. Ah! See, last race, I was way ahead of him at this point. I don't know why. It's like there's no rhyme or reason to this. It's just randomly he speeds up and randomly he slows down and I don't get it. See, like, how did I get ahead of him just there? What did I do? I just moved around him. Oh god. See, I didn't do anything different, but I still won!
Phew, you're too quick for me, Mr. Walrus.
Give me a freaking jiggy! Stop talking! Ugh. Go home to your kids! Before I called Child Protective Services. Oh, don't you dare pout about it. Oh, I thought he was pouting. Haha. Okay. What? Give me.
Wow, another walrus. take this. But watch out for a smelly brown bear and his ugly bird partner.
We gotta go into his stupid cave, though. There's stuff in here that we need. Including a mysterious object that I can't actually get yet, but I will be able to later. I think there's a piece of honeycomb in here. Maybe? Or maybe even a jiggy, I don't know. We'll have to be adventurous and find out. But, yeah, it's a piece of honeycomb. Nothing really that exciting. Thanks! Oh my god, I can't combat this guy. Try to get back here, it's impossible. Oh, what's the deal? Wow, he's not even reacting. Taunting him and everything. Not doing shit. Alright, goodbye! I swear there's a jiggy in here. There has to be. Otherwise, what's the whole point of this? Oh, there's a Jinjo. That's probably what I'm remembering. That I can't get to unless I'm a bear. Feel free to look around Waza's cave. Bye, Waza. You boring mammal. Now let's see, how many jiggies do I have in here? Is it... I have 6 out of 10 on this world. 6 out of 10, really? Alright, here we go, here they are. Yeah, you gotta beak bomb these in order to get a thing. There's a thing. There we go, kinda easy once you figure out you can just do that. And it appears between his legs. It's like he just pooped it on out. All right, get down there. What I like about Beak Bomb is it's a nice little shortcut. It's like, don't wanna waste time, just Beak Bomb. Or get really disoriented and not actually... Oh, ow! It's fine though, we got a jiggy. All right, there's the 7th one. We can get the 8th one real quick. If we go to... Oh my god, it's over here. I know. It's fine, though. Because it takes less time doing that. Actually, I could have just jumped off of the scarf, but whatever. I like the way I did it. Builds character, all right? Hey, Waza, be scared of me. Eek, the bear again. Take that. Noisy orange thing with you and leave poor Waza alone. Oh, this thing? So there's the 8th jiggy. Now, when I first played this game, I was like, wait, what is that? It's an ice key. And there's no perceivable way to break this thing. So what you have to do, apparently, I had to look it up years later. You have to input these codes in Treasure Trove Cove, and the Sandcastle, and then you can unlock the ice barrier there and get the ice key. And apparently, I think it was supposed to unlock something in Banjo-Tooie, but then what ended up happening was, they didn't end up doing that, and now, like on the Xbox, it can unlock things in Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, which is a shame because Nuts and Bolts is awful. So don't quote me on that. I'm not really sure about all the details, but I think that's what they originally meant for them to do. All right, so I'm an idiot, and I forgot about this jiggy up in the tree. Well, we're taking it. So that's the 9th jiggy. Oh God. I almost fell to my death. Wait, what does that termite say? I want to check him. Be like, hey, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be at Mumble's Mountain. Ow. Okay. Oh, you can just kill it. You don't get any information from it. No story. Oh, there's another one. I didn't realize that there were two. Okay, so I think that's actually it for this world because the 10th jiggy we actually can't get yet. which really annoys me because I was walking past him earlier and he was like, try again, and if you try to race, these running shoes come up. Now, you can't actually access these yet because we haven't been to Gobi's Valley yet. So yeah, you can try to race him, but I mean, as you can see, it's just not happening. Yeah, and then he does this dick move, saying it's too easy and he's giving up. I don't know where this friggin' turbo mode came from, but anyway, so that's it for this world. And I guess we'll go to Gobi's Valley in the next world. It's kind of awkward ending the video when I haven't gotten 10 out of 10. But we'll just move on with our lives, I guess. I'll see you guys in the next video, where we will be going to Gobi's Valley, and we'll actually get, a Jiggy in this world as well. Think critically.